During the last 10 years, we've been working on developing molecular systems that can capture sunlight, store it, and release it as heat on demand. So the new thing here is that we have developed a device that can convert this heat into electric power in a very local way. It could potentially replace a combination of batteries and solar cells. I'm very excited about this work. we hope with future development this will be an important part in the future energy system.